pissed off for sure. Just trademark determination from the Scotsman.
CM Punk has him up.
Go!